Hey, what's up everybody? How you doing? Welcome back to Carpo Gaming and another Elyon video. Well, the closed beta test 2 is finally here, and in today's video I'm going to show you how not only can you get into the closed beta test for free, but also how you can get some amazing items as well. So if at any given time you found this video helpful or just a little bit entertaining, please by all means follow, like, and subscribe on all social media platforms, but especially on YouTube. I hope these videos get out there in the YouTube algorithm and be able to give back more and do more giveaways. Thanks for watching, everybody. Let's get started. Now, I'll be leaving links down below to everything that you are about to see, ladies and gentlemen. The Closed Beta Test 2 is here. And if you want Closed Beta Test access, it's really simple to do. They give us a step-by-step guide. One, you need to connect your Kakao account to your Twitch account and activate drops. So let's do that. I'll leave links down below. First, log into your Kakao account. And then from there, click on the button to activate your Twitch drops. It's pretty simple to do. After you've logged into both of those accounts, step two is to watch Elyon Twitch streams with Twitch drops enabled. So I'm gonna go over here to my girl Asma TV and check out her channel. And yeah, it's that simple. After you've clicked on any one of these Elyon streams that have Twitch drops enabled, just go ahead and click view details. Once you get to that page, it'll take you over to your Twitch drops page, and it'll show you your different campaigns. Now, what are you gonna get? Well, for 1 hour of watching, you're going to get access to the closed beta test 2. For 3 hours of watching, you're going to get that lovely chick pet, which is awesome. 5 hours of watching, you get some nice rubies so you can spend in game. And then for 7 hours watching, you get an awesome mount, the jet board. But you're going to get that when the game officially launches. Now, here are some of the event details. The event is available for players for both platforms, Kakao account and Steam. If you want to get it on Steam, just head over to your Steam account, click on access to get into the closed beta test 2, follow the instructions that I just showed you, and voila, that is how you're going to get those lovely in-game items as well. So not only you get a chance to get into the closed beta test 2, you're going to get yourself some amazing items as well, including that awesome mount that you're going to get for free when the game officially launches. But for right now, that's pretty much going to for the video. I hope you truly enjoyed it. Once again, if you are new to the channel, how you doing and welcome. Don't forget to subscribe right here at Carpo Gaming. I upload a wide variety of videos ranging from updates, tips and tricks, guides and news, and a whole lot more. So if you enjoyed this video, if you have any questions, hit me up down below. I will get to you back as soon as possible. Thank you for watching, and as always, I'll be seeing y'all in the next one. Later.